Hello, I'm Dr. David James, and I serve as the Scientific Director for the Malnati Brain Tumor Institute of the Lurie Comprehensive Cancer Center. The ultimate goal of the clinicians and researchers who represent the Brain Tumor Institute faculty is to achieve cures for cancers affecting the brain and spine, and to improve the quality of life for patients and families that are affected by these cancers. Our lead team of investigators continues on with this mission, and here are some of my colleagues to tell you about the exciting developments that are underway at Northwestern Medicine.
My laboratory develops novel nanotechnologies for the treatment of glioblastoma, or GBM. Spherical nucleic acids, or SNAs for short, are made of nucleic acids arranged around a nanoparticle. SNAs look like a quiche ball, and this unique three-dimensional design has the ability to infiltrate GBM cells to dial down the level of cancer-causing genes to help make treatment more effective. We are also developing SNAs that can stimulate the body's immune system to launch an attack against the tumor.
We are in the final stages of developing a model to predict which patients with glioma are at greatest risk of venous thromboembolism, which is a life-threatening complication related to cancer. This could help us direct preventive treatment toward those patients who need it the most. We are also studying the brain tissue of patients who have lost their lives to COVID-19 in order to gain a better understanding of what the virus does to the nervous system and help us develop better treatment options.
My group continues to focus on new ways to diagnose and treat pediatric brain tumors, working hard to analyze tumor sequencing data and submitting multiple scientific papers describing our findings. Even with physical distancing, we maintain strong connection with colleagues and collaborators at Lurie Cancer Center and around the world as we continue to work together to improve the lives of patients everywhere who are battling brain tumors.
During this pandemic, our team has made a huge effort to keep our momentum going. We've treated the first patient in the United States with this implantable ultrasound technology. We've also submitted several papers, got two of these papers accepted into journals, and we were blessed to be awarded with a $2 million NIH award to work on brain tumors. Brain tumor research and patient care cannot be abandoned during the face of COVID-19. We remain committed to finding a breakthrough for treating these patients.
Hello, I'm Dr. Balyasnikova. I think about science and research as a light leading us in the right direction from the darkness of unproven information. Here at Malnati Brain Tumor Institute of Lurie Cancer Center, we as a scientist are working hard to continue our quest to find a cure for the most devastating brain tumors. The COVID-19 pandemic has brought dark days to many people, but here I will not be deterred because our focus is clear. We will continue to stand tall and persevere, driven by our goals and missions.